Lucknow bound Indigo flight makes emergency landing in Pakistan, passenger dies, and Indigo flight 6E1412 from Sharjah in the United Arab Emirates to Lucknow was diverted to Karachi due to a medical emergency. According to a statement by the airline, the passenger was declared dead on arrival. Unfortunately, the passenger could not be revived and was declared dead on arrival by the airport medical team, Indigo said.
Thank you for watching the video. If you like the video, then please subscribe our channel and don't forget to press the bell icon for the latest update.